morning students. I have already discussed the septet and the representation of the sets. Now, today we are discussing about the topic is the types of the sets. In that one, first one is a non-set. Now, this one is also called a empty set or a void set. Now, what is a null set? A null set is a set with no elements. A null set is a set with no elements. Is a null set is denoted by the phi or curl empty brackets. A null set is a set with no elements. Now, null set is denoted by the phi or empty symbol. Now, for example, A is equal to H such that H belongs to N for less than X less than 5. Means that is equal to 5. Means this is an example for a null set. Why means in between 4 and 5 any natural number is not there. Means that value is a 5. That value is a 5. Now example for that one. Now and also now B is equal to H such that H is even prime number greater than 2. Greater than 2 is also is equal to 5. This also is an example for the null set. Means H is an even prime number is greater than 2 is a 5. Means example for the null set. Now here observe what is the one means here 5 now are three different sets. This is not also the same, are three different sets. Pi, now this set and this set are three different sets. Now pi means here null set. Null set. Here this set means this is not an empty set. This set is containing one element, that is a zero. That is a zero. Now and also this is also not a null set. Now this set also is containing one of the element, that the element is called a pi. That is not a empty set. Is not a empty set. You will say what is the null set means? A null set is a set with no elements. Is denoted by pi and curly empty brackets. Now is a null set. Now next what is it means? Singleton set. If A set is contained by one and only one element, one and only one element, it is known as the singleton set. It is known as the singleton set. For example, set A is equal to H such that H is a even prime number. That is equal to 2. And also set B is equal to H such that H is belongs to N. Now under 4 less than X less than 6 means that set containing only single element, that is a 5. That is a 5. Now what is the singleton set means? If a set is a containing by the one and only one element, now it is known as the singleton set. It is known as the singleton set. Now we will discuss the third one. What is the term is finite set. Now a set in which process of counting of the elements comes to an end is called a finite set. Comes to an end, it's a finite set. Means countable numbers is there, means that is called a finite set. Is simply countable numbers is there, contained by that set is called a finite set. For example, now A is equal to H such that H is belongs to N, H is less than 7. H is less than 7. is called a Phillips set. And also capital B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Now this is also called a Phillips set. Means countable numbers is there. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now that is a Phillips set. Now what is that one? Infinite set. A set is which is not a finite set. A set is which is not a finite set is called a infinite set. It is called a infinite set. For example, this set of the all natural numbers means n is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Now, and also this set of the whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on infinite. That is also called a infinite set. That is called a infinite set. Now, that is a finite set, infinite set. Is the next one, what is it means? Cardinal. Cardinal number of finite set. Cardinal number of finite sets. Means the number of elements, the number of elements of a finite set is called a cardinal number of the finite set. The number of elements of the finite set is called a cardinal number of the finite set. For example, capital A is the one of the set. Now cardinal number of the finite set is denoted by n of a. For example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is a set A. Now, what is the cardinal number of A? Means n of A is equal to, that way is a 5. That is a 5. That is a cardinal number of finite set. Cardinal number of finite set. Now, is a sixth one. What is that one? Means equal sets. Equal sets. Now, two sets. Two sets A and B are equal sets. Two sets A and B are said to be equal sets if every element of the set A is every element of the set B is equal to the every element of the set B. Then that is called a equal sets. For example, A is equal to 1, 2, 3 and so on. Now, and also set of natural numbers. Numbers is a n. Means here A is equal to n. Means every element of the A is belongs to the every element of the B. And also every element of the B is also involving the every element of the A. Means now here A and B is called A. What is it means? Equal sets. Equal sets. For example, A is equal to 2, 3, 5 and B is equal to 5, 3, 2. Means here 2, 3, 5. Every element 2. For example, one of the element 2 is contained by set A and also contained by B. And 3. Here also belongs is a correct by 3. Now A is a belongs to 5 and B also belongs to 5. Now here A comma B is called a equivalent equal sets. It is called a equal sets. Now what is the null set? Null set is a set with no elements. Null set is written by pi or empty curly brackets. For example, A is equal to H such that H is belongs to N, comma N less than X less than 5. Means that is equal to pi. Now another example, B is equal to H such that H is an even prime number is greater than 2. That is equal to also is a pi. Now see other one of the not here pi. And this set is containing one of the element 0. This set is containing a one of the element is 5. Or 3 also is a different sets. Now what is the single set? Singleton set. If a set is contained by the one and only one element, it is known as the singleton set. Now finite set, a set in which process of counting of the elements of the end comes to the end is called a finite set. A set is a set which is not a finite set is called a infinite set. Now what is the quantum number of the finite set? Means number of elements of the finite set is called a quantum number of the finite set. Now equal sets. Now last one is a equal sets.